name is Leanne. I'm from Davis, California. I am a stay-at-home mom.
My name is Chloe. I am 8 years old. I'm a student.
Okay, I'm Seneca. I'm 11 years old, and I'm a student.
Mark, we live in California, and I'm a professor at the University of California. Our two kids are in a Spanish immersion school in California, and so we wanted them to have an experience of being immersed in Colombia and speaking Spanish every day. I studied Spanish a long time ago and wanted to improve my Spanish. Leanne has been working with communities in California where she needs to speak Spanish, and she's been learning over the past couple of years.
I mean, it's been a beautiful or wonderful experience. We really enjoyed we enjoyed the classes. They really helped us get familiar with the language and feel more confident when we were out on the street trying to talk to people and get around. The excursions were really nice. We really, Nueva Lengua helped us. We had a teacher along on the excursions, which helped us to really understand a lot more about what we were learning. And I think we learned a lot about Colombia, much more than we could have on our own.
Okay.
Nueva Lengua was really helpful from the beginning to end in terms of organizing this trip. They organized private classes for us, with the kids, because we felt it might be difficult for us all to be part of a kind of larger group class. So it really met our needs in terms of our different levels. The excursions were great. We spoke lots and lots of Spanish with the teachers and learned a lot about the sites. The people of Colombia have been really, really friendly and really patient when we are fumbling around in our Spanish. They're so helpful and so respectful. We're really happy to be in Colombia.
I really liked the fruit and the fruit juices. I really like granadilla. I think it's delicious. And yeah.
I like spending time with my cousins and
gracias, Nueva Lengua.